We have new talent coming up, and let's check out what they have for us, and I wish them all the best in their future.
So guys, check out Becky and Lala on the other side, and we'll take more on what they have to say.
Together we are
Lala Berkey.
Our biggest inspiration, I think it's just within ourselves. Yeah, and the kind of music we do, it's Afropop, a little bit of reggae and raga.
This is 3 months now. I've been working with Lala. And he do inspires me a lot somehow. He's a very good guy.
Who are we targeting? Oh man, I think we're just doing this music and we're just trying to put the Zambian music on the map, on the African map and the world map. We don't want to do our music and just, we don't want our music to be here in Zambia only. You know, we want to move it so that we can put our country on the map out there.
Exactly.
Yeah. Wow, here in Zambia, I think it would be an honor to work with J-Rocks.
And even Wazy.
Yeah, even Wazy. And I think international artists, we would like to work with Wizkid.
Tiwa Savage.
Yeah, right, yeah. You know, it's really, really good to find people that are really, really interested to build your vision and to build your music and to build your talent.
Exactly.
You know, yeah. So I would love to urge all the upcoming artists and all the artists out there and everyone that has talent, they can just come through here. It's, you know, yeah.
Hey guys, don't forget to watch Zay Chalila. These guys are very much very, very good, you know? So interesting, and we love them.
They're watch nice. Out for this one.
Yeah. Bye.
All right, guys, that has been a wrap up for this week. I know you guys were interested and excited. And if you were, please click the subscribe button and the notification bell so that whenever we drop new content, you will be the first to be notified. Thank you so much for watching Zay Chalila. From me and my team, it has been Zay Chalila.